In this video, I'm going to show you how to subtract two rational expressions with different denominators. We basically treat them in exactly the same way as we treat fractions when we subtract one from another. That means we have to find the common denominator first. So to find the common denominator, we have to look at both denominators and find their least common multiple. Since they have nothing in common, that means their least common multiple is their product. So that means to add this to rational expressions, I have to rewrite them with the same denominator, which is x minus 2 times x plus 3. So the first rational expression has to be multiplied by x minus 2 in the numerator and the denominator, and the second expression has to be multiplied by x plus 3 in the numerator and denominator. So now both rational expressions have the same denominator, so we can perform the subtraction just by subtracting the numerators. Nothing can be done in the denominator right now, so let's just simplify the numerator. So distribute everything and let's combine like terms. So we have negative x squared minus x minus 4 divided by x minus 2, x plus 3. So this rational expression is written as a single fraction, so the only thing we have to check is whether it is in reduced form or not. So I'm just going to factor out this negative and try to recognize this polynomial, and we can verify that this polynomial is actually prime, because if we try to find if we try to factor it, so if we try to find two numbers R and S whose product is 4 and whose sum is equal to 1, we won't be able to find any because there are only two pairs of numbers that multiplied equals 4, and their sum is 5 and 4 respectively. So none of them is equal to 1, so we know this is prime and there is no way to factor it. So if there's no way to factor it, that means this denominator, this numerator and this denominator have nothing in common. Therefore this rational expression is written in the simplest form. So therefore we are done.